This is a standing kettlebell knee raise. You're gonna put your foot through a kettlebell as shown and then step off the edge of a bench, opening up that hip as you raise up and down. You need to do this on an elevated surface so you get that full range of motion. Notice how that kettlebell can really go all the way down to the bottom at the bottom of the rep. That's what you need here. Doesn't need to be a bench, but something high.